going back to the same mark I go to. I found a new mark this afternoon, but I'm not feeling confident going out on my own. So I'm going to play it safe, go here. Fish till 10. And hopefully we can pull out a tope today. I know it's a bit small tide, but it's looking fucking fishy. I'll see you in a bit, guys.
New rigs made today. A 5-foot body. Inches of wire and another 6 inches of mono. That's a 6 foot rig, isn't it? Bigger than 6 foot. I do have them shorter than that. I have them about that small sometimes, 2 foot. Try different things, don't
you? Oh, there's that tide. But it is snaggy, guys. There's a pot there to my left. Just literally here now. That's a string goes out over there. That pot's moved closer now. It's literally here. And there's the other end over there. I came here the other day fishing on there. And I snagged onto it last cast. So I know it's a string. Go big or go missy. Just cast out another mackerel now. I wrapped it in foam, just a strip of foam, just to keep it off the seabed because there's a crabs in here. Just a strip. First time doing that, so hopefully so it keeps the dogs away as well, because the bait will be floating. It's not on the seabed. Bait on the seabed, that's when you get doggies and the crabs. So worth a shot, you never know. Oh, it's a lush evening, guys. Absolutely stunning. Oh, the rod just bounced straight away. I just cast it out. I spoke too soon. Oh, what a wally. Spoke too soon. I'll leave this recording for a bit. It's heavier. This might be the one. If you see that, about 40 yards. And that was a half of pollock. It was a big bait, that. Turned the mags down a little bit. Don't have a birdie. Seem to be slack water. I've had one bang on low water here twice. And then 3 hours up, well, 3 hours down and 3 hours up. for Tope here, they're here. That's what I see. I know it's a small tide, but it does affect it sometimes. But it's the right place, right time, isn't it? I'm going to chance it over here. Shall I? Got a hell of a fucking job to run over here, though, if I get a fucking screamer. That's what I need. That's all I want to hear. That's what I want to hear. Come here. Keep trying over here, Izzy. Keep trying. No one here either. No one. I'm just going to use the rest of my bait. Stick it out. If I run out, I run out. Go home. Try again another day. Probably something bigger than them. It's in the water. That's what I'm going to do. Getting a couple of knocks on the rod there. I think that was on the pollock. I've not had a huss for ages either. Huss have disappeared. Crabs, I think. Definitely. Crabbles. I'll keep that rig on it, I'll just put a full mackerel on now. If I run out of bait, I run out of bait, don't I? sharp hooks, man. Full mack, lad. Tide's going left as well now. That was a nice cast.
I think one of them's just broke down over there. It's low fuel. One of them broke down by the looks of it. Let's see it. Just have 3 dots there on the horizon. Still no one come down. Nice and peaceful. That's how we want it, boys. That's all I want to hear.
Zeds, mate. Guys, there, no. Yep, this is a hearse. Ages. Oh yeah, that's all good. That it's lashing out, little bastards. Yay! Ah, oh, nice to see a hearse. Bit of change.
I'm going to check him back. It's only a hearse. About £7. Off he goes. ball hearse number two. Get it, man. I've had a hearse for fucking months. Get it, they've got a bait left. Trying to bite my fingers. Calm down, lad, calm down. Two hearse. Last cast. Fingers crossed now. I'm leaving at the wrong time, bastard. Bastard, yeah.